Tonight, a DNA dilemma casting a cloud now of confusion over that workplace murder of a local mom. Good evening. I'm Mike Dardis.
Good evening to you. I'm Cherie Colello, and we were the first to report this Boone County bombshell today. Now, WLWT News 5's Jackie Canjado continues to lead the way tonight with the latest on this investigation.
DNA at a crime scene. It can be powerful evidence of guilt, and lack of it can be just as powerful in proving innocence. That's what David Dooley's attorney is banking on.
It's just plain, flat out wrong that David Dooley is charged with this crime. It's wrong. And they're never going to convict him.
Eric Dieter says it doesn't get any clearer than what's spelled out in this motion you saw first on WLWT News 5. Quote, reports provided by the Kentucky State Police Crime Lab indicate the presence of DNA on the arms of the victim, but specifically excludes defendant as a possible source, end quote. Bottom line, David Dooley's DNA has not, so far, linked him to the gruesome murder he's accused of carrying out. The motion says Michelle Mockbee was, quote, brutally beaten, end quote, and that crime scene photos show, quote, blood spatter throughout the immediate area where the body was found, end quote. Even still, it says, quote, no trace or blood evidence was found within his vehicle, end quote.
The person who committed this terrible murder is still out there. He's not in the Boone County Jail, I know that.
But Boone County Prosecutor Linda Tally Smith is quick to point out that these results are from the first round of DNA testing, and there are lots of items still to be tested. So David Dooley, who's maintained his innocence all along.
Overjoyed. His wife, Janet, overjoyed. David's overjoyed.
Remains behind bars tonight, an accused killer. Jackie Canjado, WLWT News 5.
Now, just late tonight, a friend of Michelle Mockbee's issued this statement to us on behalf of the family saying, quote, they remain confident in the prosecution team. There was enough evidence for an indictment. We are all confident that there will be for a conviction as well, end quote.